I'm here with two-time world champion Buddy McCrook, who's also the trainer of Sergey Zenzeruk, who on March 12th will face Sergio Martinez. The fight will be on HBO. Did I get the name right?
You got as right as you're going to get.
Okay.
So what's your impression?
I mean, very, I think he's very underrated.
His record is sick. There's only one guy named Floyd Mayweather that comes close to that. What does that mean when someone's 37-0?
Well, I'm not one to really go by records. You know, I go by the ability of the fighter. And because you can have a guy that's undefeated. I mean, some guys that can't spell fight. Then you might have some guys that have a losing record and can fight their butt off.
Oh, you're saying some records are padded?
There you go. I'm not going to say padded, but they had the right fights. They had the right fights. You know what I mean? So now that you get a guy, for instance, you know, a young Emmanuel Augustus, you know, you go by his record, you think you're going to walk in the park. But if you're not on your P's and Q's, he's going to beat the hell out of you.
Yeah. So what's it like working with Sergey for you?
I mean, it's fun. It's different and fun.
Do you speak Russian?
No, so I'm learning.
Does he speak English?
No. But the good thing is that, you know, I sit back and I watch, you know, his trainer do certain things with him. You know what I mean? I'm curious. I mean, I'm always open for suggestions, and I see certain things that he's doing that's different, but it's good. It works good for him.
He heard you. He says, I speak English.
Oh,
you speak English now? Oh, wow, that's pretty good.
He speaks English.
All right, my bad.
He's just, you know, he's very smart, you know what I mean, and he throws a hell of a body shot. You know what I mean? He's kind of tricky. You know, you very rarely find European fighters that are tricky. It's kind of tricky, you know?
I do too, actually. That's what I keep telling people. I think he's just under the...
So what would you tell the American public who are going to see him March 12th? What should they know about this young fighter?
Well, I mean, the key is just, I'm not one to do a lot of talking. You know me. I just watch the fight and you'll see.
That's it. Let his fist do the talking.
Exactly, that's it.
Oh, there you have it. Buddy McGurk talking about Sergey Zenzeruk on March 12th. It's a tough name. We'll face Sergio Martinez. You can expect fireworks. In Los Angeles, I'm Elise Sekbak reporting. Sergey, I got to ask you this. How do I pronounce your name the right way?
Он говорит, как твое имя? Ты отлично сказал. Zenzeruk, да?
Zenzeruk.
Zenzeruk.
So easy.
Yeah.
So why is it so tough for me? Why? Zenzeruk.
Yes.
Zenzeruk. What does that mean in Russian?
Сергей.
Сергей. Что-то имеет это имя?
Нет, нет. Просто это как бы такое звонкое имя, это украинское имя.
Yeah, it's a Ukrainian last name, that's all. That doesn't mean anything in particular.
День-день. День-день.
Okay.